following program contains the opinions of its host and guests, not those of this network. The opinions expressed are for non-commercial informational purposes only. Listeners are cautioned not to rely on program content to treat or prevent disease, but are advised to consult with a licensed healthcare professional where they live for diagnosis and treatment of disease.
And now, the superstar of alternative health and purveyor of medical truth, Dr. Joel Wallach.
Hello, and welcome to Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Dr. Joel Wallach, your host, a veterinarian and physician. And I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to die at 75.5 like their parents and grandparents. I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to be sick and miserable for the last 15 to 20 years of their life like their parents and grandparents. And we do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And I want to go down some of these things here, a little bit of testimonies. People say, well, Wallach, you know, you say all these things. Yeah, right. Well, I want you to realize that we can get rid of like 98% of all birth defects. We can prevent them by women who are in the childbearing years taking the 90 essential nutrients as a prenatal vitamin. Even if they don't plan on having babies, take your 90 essential nutrients versus the 27 that are in the typical prenatal vitamins, okay? And just a couple of things. We at Youngevity, we've been able to get rid of cystic fibrosis. It was the classic example of a genetically transmitted disease, okay, birth defect. Got rid of that one. Muscular dystrophy, got rid of that one, okay, with a supplement program. And it's one of those things where they couldn't believe it, right? Nobody could believe that one. But yet we gave, 50 charts to Jerry Lewis, showing that we did reverse these kids with muscular dystrophy. Many of them were Amish kids, okay, from the various Amish colonies around the United States. And he got so excited after looking at the charts and talking to some of the families, and he took these things to the Muscular Dystrophy Association. They immediately fired Jerry Lewis. That was 2011. That's the whole story's in the new 2-CD set. Called Rare Earths Been Cures. It was a two-hour lecture. And then 2015, they had to stop the telethon because they couldn't raise a penny of money without Jerry Lewis, okay? Then April 16, 2013, a federal judge ruled that one of our minerals had to be put into baby formulas like Enfamil and Similac based on a study that Dr. Milan and I did in Qishan, China. We did 1,700 autopsies on kids under the age of 10, published in three languages. The English version is the Biology of Trace Element Research, okay? That's the English version, 1990, came out. And we showed that of the 1,700, 35% of them had cystic fibrosis, 100% had muscular dystrophy, and 200 out of the 1,700 under the age of 1 had what would be called sediment death syndrome here in the States. Well, by September 13th, 2014, a year and a half later after that federal ruling, big headlines in the, the Charlotte Observer, okay, the Charlotte Observer from Charlotte, North Carolina. We don't know why, but sediment death syndrome has vanished in the state of North Carolina. Then 3 months later, the same thing in Missouri. We don't know why in the newspapers. We don't know why. But sediment death syndrome has vanished in the state of Missouri. And then 3 months later, every newspaper came out and said, oh, we don't know why, but the rate of diagnoses of sediment death syndrome has dropped dramatically by 85 to 95%. That's because only 2% of the babies who were diagnosed with sediment death syndrome as a cause of death were in beds with their mothers when they died. 98% weren't. It was all a big lie because doctors didn't know what the answer was, so they blamed it on the mothers because they didn't want to admit they didn't know what it was. Simple nutritional deficiency. So it was forced to put in the baby formulas like Enfamil and Similac, and as a result, the rate of cystic fibrosis, muscular dystrophy, and sediment death syndrome is just about zero now. We're very, very proud of that. Ray McGregor was diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease, 3 years on pharmaceutical treatment. He's also from North Carolina. He goes into a coma He's put into the nursing home belonging to the medical doctor who diagnosed him with Alzheimer's disease, was feeding with a G-tube for 8 years. Okay, he's just about dead. His brain waves are just about gone. And his sister asked me to help. We put him on three of our shakes per month, a full dose of the shake at breakfast, lunch, and dinner, made with heavy cream instead of water. Three eggs three times a day, our healthy brain and heart pack, a full dose of breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Ultimate daily classic tablets, three of those, three meals a day. De-stress capsules, ultimate niacin plus. And that's because there's eight different dementias, and there's no rule that says you can't have three, five, or all eight. So I treated for all eight. In 3 days' time, after eight years of being in a coma, being fed through a G-tube, he wakes up and goes back to work at the bank, and he thought he was only asleep one night. And then I had a wager with an eye surgeon in Salt Lake City, Utah, because he called me a liar when I said I could reverse what was diagnosed as retinal problems in the eyes, okay? And they had couldn't see. They were blind for 6, 8, 10 years. To make a long story short, he gave me 27 charts. We had a wager, a bet. Make a long story short, we gave him, again, the 90 essential nutrients, got him off all the bad twos, maximized absorption. And in 90 days, 25 of the 27 could read 20/20 without glasses. Remember, they've been legally blind 6, 8, 10 years. Took 2 more weeks for the other two. So the eye surgeon had to pay off, okay? And we had a Canadian who could not urinate for 10 years. Could not urinate for 10 years because of, quote, kidney failure, unquote. And he was getting dialysis 6 days a week. Put him on our program for dialysis, which includes a healthy brain and heart pack and the ultimate daily classic tablets and getting off all the bad foods. And in 2 weeks' time, he's urinating. In 6 weeks' time, he's totally off of dialysis. We do this literally thousands of times a year. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552. On the priority line, 831-685-1080. The antioxidants found in many fruits and vegetables are known to help support and promote good health. Research has also shown that dark chocolate, once known as the food of the gods, is rich in healthy nutrients. In fact, dark chocolate is higher in antioxidant content than any other food. Longevity has combined a proprietary blend of velvety-rich dark chocolate with whole fruit pulp and whole fruit juice extracts from mangosteen, goji or wolfberry, acai berry, and cherry, along with vitamins and minerals, producing a smooth, rich, delectable concentrate called Cocogevity. It tastes so great, I sometimes drink it right out of the bottle or pour it over ice cream. Cocogevity is highly bioavailable, meaning your body will absorb and make use of all of these healthy nutrients. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Longevity associate and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Hello, Judy DeVilbiss here. If I could only afford to get one product out of everything, that product would be the Ultimate Classic. It has the vitamins, the minerals, the bioflavonoids, it even has grapeseed extract. The one product that would give you just about everything under the sun you would need for a perfect nutritional program would be the Ultimate Classic. By the way, people that are on the go, it's very, very hard to take the liquids with them when they go on their trip to get their supplements in every day. Well, you know something? You can use the Ultimate Daily Tablets and the Mineral Capsules. When I'm going on a trip, if I have enough room, I just take the two bottles with me. If not, just use a little baggie and take a couple of daily doses with you. It's very simple. It's very easy. There's no mess, no fuss, no refrigeration. Just take your capsules, take your tablets, and you're finished for the day.
To order these products, call your local Longevity distributor today.
We're back. with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And again, I'm sharing these testimonies with you because I don't want you to buy into the false genetic theory. There are no genetically transmitted diseases. There are no genetically transmitted birth defects. That was all made up because doctors didn't want to admit they didn't know the answers, and so they blamed it on your genes once they found out genes could control your eye color and hair color and all that kind of stuff. Okay? And you can, you know, of course, I want you to go to drjwallach.com, and all lowercase, drjwallach.com, and look at my books, look at my CDs and DVDs. Don't buy into the genetic theory of all this stuff. And I want you to think about why is it that poor people have so much more cancer than rich people? Okay, it has nothing to do with genes, and certainly it has everything to do with lifestyle. Back in 1967, every zoo in the world was reporting that their bears were dying of liver cancer. Make a long story short, I found out that they were feeding them old bread from the thrift stores, which had aspergillus, the bread mold, on it. And aspergillus produces a substance called aflatoxin, which causes liver cancer. We switched all the bears from eating old bread and fish to eating fish and dog food, and liver cancer stopped. And, of course, all the geneticists in the world were saying, oh, the liver cancer is a genetic disease in bears. That's why all the different species of bears have liver cancer. No, it's because they were eating old moldy bread. Same way with poor people. If you eat old moldy bread from the thrift stores, you're likely to get liver cancer. Andy Young, mayor of Atlanta, big civil rights leader, one of the great lieutenants of Martin Luther King Jr. During the civil rights movement, he had double knee replacement scheduled because he had bone-to-bone arthritis. I rebuilt his knees, and he didn't have to do that. And he began to introduce me to people, okay? And Theo Ratliff, a 23-year-old NBA player, had bone-to-bone arthritis in his knees, cartilage pops off his hip, had fracture in his wrist. They took away his contract with the Atlanta Hawks because they said he was too fragile to play pro ball. Rebuilt him with a healthy bone and joint pack, to make a long story short, none of the bad foods, and he got a $35 million contract, okay? And so Evander Holifield, great heavyweight boxer in the same sort of level as Joe Louis, right? Great, great heavyweight boxer. And he had to sacrifice his championship, surrender it, because he had a heart attack. Make a long story short, I rebuilt him with a healthy rein and heart pack and get him off all the bad foods. He came back a year later, regained his championship by fighting. They didn't give it back to him. He had to fight and get it back. Willie Nelson, he about 15 years ago was going to have to give up his famous, you know, country western singing around the world, and because he had arthritis in his hands and fingers, and I rebuilt him, and he's been, of course, been his usual fantastic self. Pastor Creflo Dollar's daughter was born with what was called genetic asthma in black kids. She was going to be dead before 12. I rebuilt her, rebuilt dozens of his seniors in his church. And Pastor Dollar paid for the publication of the first 10,000 copies of her book, Black Gene Lies, because they showed him there were no genetically transmitted diseases in black people. It was all a lie. There are no genetic diseases in black people. I'll repeat that. There are no genetic diseases in black people. And you can go to drjwallach.com, all lowercase, drjwallach.com. Get a hold of the book and the CD, Black Gene Lies. Get a hold of the book, Epigenetics, The Death of the Genetic Theory of Disease Transmission. And to tell you that this is one of those things where this is unimpeachable information. The doctors don't like to hear this because 99% of what they do, other than emergency situations, where you're bleeding and you have trauma and so forth, but when it comes to chronic degenerative diseases, osteoporosis, arthritis, high blood pressure, diabetes, things like thyroid problems, heart disease, irritable bowel syndrome, celiac disease. These things are not autoimmune. They're not genetic. They're simple nutritional deficiency diseases. Get off all the bad stuff. No fried foods, no processed meats, no oils, and take the 90. Okay, Doug, what pearls of wisdom do you have for us?
We're just about at break time.
Oh, okay, I apologize. I got all kind of crazy excited here. And we'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call the priority line, 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Or send an email to askdoc@deaddoctorsradio.com.
If weight loss is your goal, try Youngevity Slender FX Keto Caramel Weight Management Bars and Shake. Designed to enhance any low-carbohydrate or low-glycemic diet by supplying the energizing and filling protein dieters need without unhealthy excess carbs, a keto diet known for its low-carb intake, pushing the body to produce ketones from fat. Used as energy, a state known as ketosis, by using fat, not carbohydrates, as fuel in this metabolic state. A keto diet supports and promotes healthy weight management for optimal health. With this system, you should be able to lose 1 to 2 pounds each day. So, what are you waiting for? Start helping people today with your own home-based business.
Hey, if you're like me, your life is hectic. You don't know where you're going to be next. Between kids and family and in-laws and work and traffic and everything else that's driving me crazy right now, my life is insane. I bet your life's insane as well. When do we have time to get every single nutrient we need to be healthy? When? Well, I've got a tip for you. Take a product called Pollen Burst. It's so simple, even I can do it. All you have to do is open the package, pour it in water, mix it up, and bam, you're ready to go. It tastes great. It's not one of those medicine-tasting things. It tastes great, low in calories, helps curb your appetite, gives you natural energy that doesn't let you crash, gives you your vitamins, minerals, nutrients, everything from the plant world. And I got to tell you, for a busy person like me or a busy person like you, we need simple, we need good. Pollen Burst is your answer. Tastes great. Try it, and you'll feel better.
Call your local Youngevity distributor to find out how Pollen Burst can make you feel better. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And Charmaine, you there?
I'm here, yes.
Okay. Have you seen anybody, you know, in your 30 years with me, have you seen anybody get rid of their arthritis?
Everybody does if they follow the program.
Okay. Have you seen anybody get rid of their high blood pressure?
Yep, absolutely.
Have you seen anybody, have you seen anybody, you know, get off of dialysis and you know, get their kidneys back to normal?
Yep, and you told me about one place down south someplace where they had what, a whole, the whole kidney dialysis place, they all got off of the dialysis.
Exactly, the whole, whole dialysis clinic, yeah. Okay. And then what about thyroid problems? You see anybody get better from thyroid problems?
Yep, I sure did.
Okay. What about things like Parkinson's disease and MS?
Those are all brain things where you can get better from that real easy.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Goes away. Okay. And let's see here. What about heart issues? You know, congestive heart failure. They got coronary artery disease, plugged arteries. You ever see them get better?
Yep. Yep.
Okay. Absolutely. And then what about AFib, atrial fibrillation, where they have irregular heartbeat or maybe tachycardia and they have rapid heart rate? You ever see that get better?
That's a back problem or a brain or a skull, you know,
yeah.
Osteoporosis of the skull.
Yeah.
Yes. Treat it right and it gets better.
Okay. All right. And then, of course, you know, the deal about when people, they get diagnosed with macular degeneration, they're blind and everything, the doctors want to do all these surgeries and so forth. And, you know, we put them on a good diet, get rid of all the bad stuff, get them on the 90 essential nutrients. You've seen people who, you know, were going blind. You've seen them improve their vision, correct?
Yes, correct.
Okay. And then what about vertigo? When people have, you know, they get dizzy all the time. They're afraid they're going to fall, so they get a walker or a cane or something like that. You ever seen them get better from vertigo?
Yep.
Okay. What about ringing in the ears, tinnitus?
That, again, is osteoporosis of the skull.
Okay, and we have this new book out. It's all in your head. You can get it, you know, e-books is in Kindle. It was a number one bestseller a couple of weeks ago on e-books, Kindle, Amazon, and let's see here. It's all in your head. Okay, I'm very excited about that one because it goes into the 25 different diseases you can get when you have osteoporosis of the skull. Now, before we came out with this, you know, and of course you and I have been working with people with osteoporosis of the skull for a long time, so we've decided to put it in the book. Did you ever hear of doctors talking about osteoporosis of the skull?
I don't think they know. They don't know what it's caused from. I know they don't.
Yeah, they don't know. And of course, let's see here. How is it now? You're not a nurse. You don't have a degree in pharmacy, or you're not a medical doctor. And so you have a high school education. How can you know all this stuff?
They learn from you. As a matter of fact, we watched a thing last night, Dan and I did, about Guy Watch TV and this couple. The guy had, diverticulitis.
We got to run. We'll pick it up after the break.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-444. 3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, your host of Dead Doctors Don't Lie. If you're interested in a colon cleanse, blood cleanse, liver cleanse, you know, in the classical herbal way, you want to ask your Youngevity associate for Herbal Rainforest. Herbal Rainforest has 16 herbs, 16 cleansing herbs, classic cleansing herbs, and 77 plant minerals. That's right, and these are all organic. It doesn't get any better than that. In your busy day, and you're around all these toxins out there, in your workplace, on the way home, going to work, in your food, in the air, in the water, you need Herbal Rainforest. I guarantee you, it will give you a cleanse. You can control the dose. It's a liquid. It tastes good. It doesn't get any better than this. A colon that's happy makes you happy. Nothing better than a happy colon. Herbal Rainforest. Clean it out.
For more information on this product or others you've heard about on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie radio program, call your local Longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Greetings, everyone. Judy DeVilbiss here. What do you think of when you hear the words tangy tangerine? Well, I think of like a sweet, tangy tasting something. Well, what I'm referring to is the ultimate tangy tangerine. It's a fantastic product. It has everything you need, and a great benefit is it's very, very delicious. It's very easy to drink. I've suggested it even to youngsters. Even children like it. Even little guys. Even little girls. They come right into my office. Their parents can't get them to take those chewables, and besides that, they're not as good as tangy tangerine. And I give them a little taste of that, and you know something? They're pleased as punch. So, if it's good for a child and it tastes delicious, why not you? There's no excuse not to take a vitamin when it tastes as good as that does. So how about it? Tangy tangerine should be the answer to all of your nutritional program problems.
For more information or to order, call your Longevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Longevity home-based business opportunities.
This is the ZBS Radio Network.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free. 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And, Char, why don't you finish what you started there before the break? You were talking about diverticulitis.
And leaky gut. And basically, they followed this couple, and he was in his 30s. And obviously, I know it's all a gluten
issue.
And he ended up having half of his intestines cut out. Then he finally went to a naturopathic doctor, and even at that point, I don't think they, the way it looked to me, the way I understood it, they didn't really still figure it out. And I'm thinking, here he's tall in the world on a TV show, Skywatch, whatever it is. It's sad that it's like the blind leading the blind. And it would have been so simple for him to just adhere to a strict gluten-free diet, avoid all the oils and the burnt animal fat and the fried foods, and he wouldn't have half his intestine cut out.
Okay, and take the 90 essential nutrients. You got it. Okay, now, I want everybody to contact their Longevity associate and ask. We do have the CD and the DVD now. Is your doctor killing you? Just remember, the Johns Hopkins came out, I don't know, 8-10 weeks ago now, said the number three cause of death in American households each year is medical errors. The number three cause of death in medical households in America each year is medical errors each year. Now, this is Johns Hopkins. They reported this. Okay, I'm just reporting what they reported. It's not me saying it. Johns Hopkins from Baltimore, Maryland, very famous medical school. They said these medical errors result in the deaths of 251,000 to 440,000 patients each year in hospitals in America. The number three cause of death in American households, medical errors. So if you can do something yourself, do it yourself, okay? So I urge you to get a hold of the book, Epigenetics, The Death of the Genetic Disease Transmission. Get a hold of the book and the CD, Black Gene Lies, whether you're white or black or yellow or red, doesn't matter. And don't forget, the CD and the DVD, Is Your Doctor Killing You? Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Woodland Hills, California. And George, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
George, you're on the air. How can we help you? Yes, sir.
Yeah, I got a question about patches of skin on my legs just below both knees that are lighter in color than the rest of my skin.
Okay, now, are you a white guy, a black guy, or?
I'm Italian, so I have olive skin.
Olive skin, okay. So you have some what would be called vitiligo, or you have some loss of skin color, okay. Now, is that skin raised or rough or itchy, or is it just loss of color?
It just doesn't itch, and it's just lost its color. It's happened when I was in my 20s and 30s, now in my late 50s. It just gets a little bigger every year.
Okay, now, do you have any other issues? Do you have any varicose veins or high blood pressure or diabetes?
None of that.
Okay, you have any vertigo or ringing in your ears?
No, maybe a slight bit of ringing in my ears as I get older.
How old are you?
59.
Okay, how much do you weigh?
150.
Okay. Okay, Charmaine. George is a guy. He's got some vitiligo. He's losing skin color. Do you have white, gray, or silver hair, George?
Just a little bit on my temples. I still have a lot of dark brown hair on the rest
okay.
of my hair.
Okay, but you are getting gray. Okay. And so he's got some tinnitus that comes and goes, a slight amount of the ringing in the ears, and he has his loss of hair color and also skin color. What's going on in George, 150 pounds?
Well, he's got to get on a gluten-free diet. And, and I would also, just in case, I get him on some niacin, too.
Okay, so what would you get him on? Get him off of gluten, and what basic program would you put him on?
I would get him on a healthy bone and joint pack, but I would add the MSM to it, vitamin D3 for absorption. And
our selenium.
Yeah.
It needs selenium twice a day. Now give us a call every 2 weeks, George. We'll walk you through this. This seems relatively simple. Back after these messages.
And that does open a line. Call us toll-free, 888-379-2552. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
I am Judy DeVilbiss. Here I am speaking to you again. I just wanted to tell you that recently I started drinking the whey shakes again, the chocolate whey shake. And you need to remember, the whey shake isn't just for losing weight. It's a fantastic place to get your great protein. And if you're trying to gain weight, you can take it along with your meals. And the best part is, if you want to just have a great protein shake, do like I do. Put it over ice, stir it up, and you can sip on it for 20 minutes to an hour. I do it every single day. I absolutely love it. You need to get back to it, too. It's really good for you. And it makes not fat, but it makes muscle after you work out. And you can also mix it up in a blender with an egg, and you have the most incredible health protein shake. Or mix it with a little water, stir it up, and you have a little pudding. And who doesn't like pudding?
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And don't forget the red warning lights. So you want to pay attention to that. We call it the metabolic syndrome, which is obesity, diabetes, high blood pressure, elevated triglycerides, heart disease, kidney failure. All of those are caused by nutritional deficiencies, okay? And these are pre-existing conditions, which say, like the red warning light in your car's dashboard, you better deal with this, otherwise you're going to have problems. If you get COVID and you have these pre-existing conditions, you're going to have some real serious complications from your COVID infection, and you could die, okay? So don't wait until there's a problem. If you have these pre-existing conditions, do not believe they are genetic because they're all nutritional deficiencies, and I urge you to get a hold of the book and CD set called Hell's Kitchen, okay, deals with obesity and diabetes. You want to get a hold of the book Epigenetics and the book and CD set Black Gene Lies, and get rid of these pre-existing conditions. Reduce your risk of getting COVID. If you get COVID, you're not going to have catastrophic issues, okay, and you're lowering the risk of dying from it considerably. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Virginia. And Mandy, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Well, Mandy, yes. You're on the air. Hi.
Yeah, it's Mandy. Dr. Wallach, thank you. I got your number from a friend, Miss Ida. So I'm going to make it short. I said just sciatica, but I'm just going to give you a brief history and very short. So I have history of hypertension for a long time. I am obese. And
what do you weigh? What do you weigh?
I weigh 230 now.
Okay, how tall are you?
260 last year, and I lost 30 pounds.
Okay, well, that's good.
I am 5'7". Yeah.
Okay.
So in 2010, I lost my hearing, sudden onset, and nobody can find out why. They find a lot of...
Okay, stop there. Now, do you have ringing in the ears? Do you have tinnitus ringing in the ears?
I don't have it now because I'm used to the noise, I guess. It started with a pulse. No pain, just a pulse in my left ear, and they thought it was because of the blood pressure medication. It took me off, but since then, I have, right now, the left ear, I can't really hear.
Okay.
Head, I can't wear it.
Okay, stop. Okay, we only have a few moments here. So, do you have any skin issues, any eczema, dermatitis, psoriasis, or rosacea?
I have skin issues that come and goes, like...
Okay. What about bowel problems? Do you have any constipation, diarrhea, irritable bowel syndrome, celiac disease, ulcerative colitis, anything like that?
No, I have diverticulosis.
Well, you say you have sciatica, low back stuff?
Sciatica since 2007. The whole left side, Dr. Wallach, my whole left side.
Okay. Now, I want you to stop and get your pen and paper out. Okay, Charmaine, 5'7", she needs to be weighing 150 pounds, so she needs to lose about 80 pounds here. She already lost 30, which is good. She has the pulsing, you know, maybe a whooshing in the ear. She has skin issues that come and go. She has sciatica, low back stuff, and high blood pressure. What's going on? What would you do for her? Weighs 230.
She's got osteoporosis in the skull and sciatica, the whole shebang.
Yep. And what would you do for her?
I'd get her, well, first of all, she's got to get the diet. No wheat, barley, rye, or oats, no oils of any kind, no burnt animal fat, and no fried foods. And then I would get her on 2 healthy bone and joint packs. I would also add the MSM, vitamin D3 for absorption. And she could try those ear candles, too. That could open up some of the...
Okay, what about her high blood pressure?
For that issue, I would get her some Ultimate Daily Classic.
Yeah, and what would you... Okay, very good. 3 of those twice, say 2 bottles a month. What would you do to help her lose that 70 pounds?
Oh, she needs to get on the keto diet and have the keto
either the keto bars or the keto shakes, 2 of her 3 meals a day, and she'll lose a half a pound or 2 pounds a day. Give us a call every 2 weeks, Mandy. Give us a progress report or lack of progress report. We will walk you through this. You're going to be a great testimony. Your story will help a lot of people. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
Let's head to Lexington, Kentucky. And Jason, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Jason. You're on the air.
Hello. I just wanted to know if you could explain the difference between the selenium that is in the Tangy Tangerine. It says it's selenium as methionine. And the selenium that you get in the capsule says selenium as chelate.
Okay. The selenium in the Tangy Tangerine is a difference because it's in there with 120 other nutrients. The selenium in the capsule, we've added 5 cofactors to it because many of the selenium deficiency diseases are helped considerably by the additional cofactors. Just like one of our previous callers here, where he had loss of skin color, white hair. This is caused by deficiency of a single nutrient, but also you get varicose veins from that same nutritional deficiency, you get aneurysms, and so we've decided we're going to put those extra nutrients in with our selenium that's in the capsule, where you don't need to do that because those nutrients are in the tangy tangerine along with the other 124 nutrients, okay? So that's why it's different. Okay. Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Virginia. And Dorian, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Dorian, you're on the air.
Doctor.
Hi.
Hi, doctor. I have a customer that was born blind. He's 140 pounds, and he's 5'5". He wants to know how the supplements might help him restore any vision at all. He never had sight before, and he said he has decreased output of urine as well.
Okay. Now, tell me, Dorian, when you say he's blind, does he have cataracts? Does he have macular degeneration? I mean, what's going on here?
He was born blind.
He was born blind. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so this may be problematic because the mother was deficient in something, okay, and resulting in the blindness. And so I would want to know a little bit more information about what other issues this fellow has. Was just blindness, that's his only issue, or was there other things going on there? But the fact that I see here, you said he's got... what other issues does he have besides the blindness?
He told me he has some bowel issues as well.
Bowel issues, okay.
Not all the time.
Yeah, okay. Well, yeah, that sort of stuff comes and goes depending on what they eat. And so, yeah, if you're looking at a gluten issue, I'd go ahead, absolutely no gluten, no wheat, butter, rye, oats, no fried foods, no processed meats, no oils. And I'd get him on 140 pounds. I'd get him on one healthy brain and heart pack per month, a half a dose or anything twice a day except for the selenium. I'd get another bottle of selenium, so I can take three of those twice a day. And I also have him take the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets, three of those twice a day, two bottles a month. And then call us every couple of weeks, let us know what's going on with this guy, and find out if he has any other issues that he was born with or he's just born blind. That was his only part of the birth defect was the blindness. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
We're just about at break time.
Just about at break time. Okay, well, I'm going to remind everybody, don't forget, you can go to drjwallach.com. Lowercase, drjwallach.com, and I have all my books and CDs and DVDs on there. And, of course, you can go to the, you go to the e-books on Kindle and Amazon and Apple and get about half a dozen of my books and CDs and stuff also as e-books, okay? And... join us. We need help. We're growing like crazy. You can help a lot of people get an income stream, and the tax breaks the billionaires. Back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach.
If you're the type of person who likes to volunteer and help others, this should interest you. What better way to help people than to help them with improved health? Longevity has been helping people promote optimal health, among others, for decades. Our approach to health is drastically different than medical doctors, who mostly only treat symptoms. As a veterinarian, Dr. Joel Wallach discovered that many common disease states are actually preventable and reversible. Our mission is to help people achieve overall health and wellness and to help educate others to achieve optimal wellness as well. And here's the best part. While helping people with their health and wellness, you'll also be able to build your very own home-based business. For more information, contact your local Longevity associate. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
Aromatherapy oils have been prized by ancient cultures for thousands of years. Longevity's ancient legacy, true aromatherapy, is no exception. Essential oils are the fragrant life essence from plants that are gently removed through the process of steam distillation. Longevity's ancient legacy essential oils are of the purest concentrations from the most respected and ethical distillers worldwide. Many of Ancient Legacy's oils come directly from families in the East which have been distilling essential oils for over 100 years. For life's everyday aches and pains, such as sprained ankles, pulled muscles, and other bumps and bruises, try Ancient Legacy Trauma Oil, which contains essential oils traditionally known to help with pain, swelling, and inflammation. To learn more about aromatherapy and essential oils, contact your local Longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about business opportunities. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity, 95 Crusade. And Doug, let's go to callers or emails.
All right, let's head to Salinas, California. And Rick, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Well, Rick, you're on the air. How can we help you? Yes, sir.
Hi, Dr. Wallach. Well, I'm basically calling about is I had like my doctor diagnosed me with a leaky gut. I used to be very obese, about 340. Lost that weight about 5 months span. It started with your pack, your starter pack that you had,
mm-hmm.
which really kicked me up high gear. Got down at about 210, and then when I started eating regular food again, first was milk, wheat, everything was just started really giving me pains. A doctor gave me an IgE test,
oh.
I think it was called, showed I had basically all these food allergies.
About
a year ago.
Okay, stop, because we only have moments here. Do you have any high blood pressure, or diabetes, or arthritis?
None of those things.
Oh, okay, what do you weigh now?
Right now, went back up about 230, 225.
And how tall are you?
5'10".
Yeah, okay, 5'10". I'd like to see you weigh 180, so you might have to lose 50 pounds here. Okay, Charmaine, what are you going to do here for Rick? He's has a history of leaky gut, and he was losing weight and doing good until he started eating wheat and milk and everything else like that again. What's going on here?
Well, left, yeah. He's got probably a milk allergy, too, but he's definitely got a gluten problem, and he needs to get on a gluten-free diet. No wheat, barley, rye, or oats, no fried foods, no burnt animal fat, no oils of any kind, and then he needs to get on two healthy brain and heart packs, and I would add the Ultimate Daily Classic to that. The vitamin D3 for absorption. He's got to have that.
Mm-hmm. And glucogel.
And glucogel and MSM, very important.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And okay. Now, last question: how many meals a day should he have as a keto caramel meal?
Well, he could have one or two. It depends on how fast he wants to lose the weight. But he's going to lose weight by getting on a gluten-free diet anyway.
Yeah, but this is for life. You can't ever go back to that, Rick. You got to be totally drop dead. Everybody in the household: dog, cat, bird, fish, spouse, roommate, renter, mom and dad, brother and sister. Everybody's got to be drop dead, obsessively gluten-free, so there's no cross-contamination. And otherwise, you'll just be in trouble all the time, and doctors will cut you apart piece by piece by piece. and you will die early. Okay, you can add 25 to 50 healthy years to your life. Get a hold of the book Immortality. Get a hold of the CD by the same title, Immortality. Learn what the long-lived peoples do. Okay, and it's one of those things where they all have similar diets. You know, they live like Asians. Okay, they're eating rice and sweet potatoes and vegetables. Everybody's got to give up the wheat, the barley, rye, and oats because it causes all these gut issues, which doctors love to say are autoimmune, and you have allergies, you got this, and you got that. Get off of gluten, get on the 90, add 25 to 50 healthy years to your life, and you will be amazed. But you got to stay on that forever. You can't ever go back to doing the bad stuff. You cannot ever go back. If you like beer, well, there's Japanese and Chinese beer made from rice, okay? Wine is made from grapes and berries. So if you like alcohol and you don't have an alcoholic problem, okay, you don't have an alcohol to addiction. Nothing wrong with having a glass of, you know, wine with dinner. Nothing wrong with having, you know, going out there doing heavy work. I would do the rebounder sports drink. It has 100 nutrients in it, okay, and 78 minerals, and the rest are vitamins and amino acids. All right, stay away from the soft drinks, even the diet soft drinks when you need to lose weight, because when you're nutritionally deficient, you have a behavior called pica, and you're going to snack and snack and snack and snack, and your weight comes back up. And so these issues are preventable, they're reversible, but you have to stay on the program forever. You can never go back to the bad ways. Otherwise, you will be back down in the hole, and sometimes you actually die when you shouldn't have died if you stayed away from the bad stuff, okay? And, of course, COVID will jump on you when you have these pre-existing conditions. We call the red warning lights, the metabolic syndrome, obesity, diabetes, high blood pressure, and so on. Okay, well, thank you, everybody. Great stuff today. Thank you so much, Charmaine. Beautiful job, as usual. Thank you, Doug. Apologize that I took your segment there. We'll pick it up tomorrow. And God bless each and every one of you. God bless our troops. God bless our Navy SEALs. God bless the American flag, God bless our national anthem, and God bless America.